to some of my old stomping grounds out at Googong Dam, the tin hut crossing end at Googong Dam, Burra. There's the sign there. That's where I grew up. Beware kangaroos and wombats. Hopefully I'll find a kangaroo or a wombat or some beach to show you what they look like. Or what they are. I'm sure you all know what they look like, but what they're like in the wild state. So this is where I grew up out here, out at Burra. Back in the day when it was a lot less civilised than it is now. Then there was potholes in the road that would take you 3 days to climb out of if you drove into one. Now it's all pretty smooth. So, anyway, I'll stop recording and get back to concentrating on driving. Hopefully when we get to Googong we'll find, I haven't been out here for a few years because last time I was out here it was dry as, and the dam had pretty much dried up, so I've just given it a few years to recover and stuff and been busy fishing other areas, so I thought I'd come out here today. But at any rate, I'll switch back on later once I get there. Gate open, you leave that gate open, you find a gate closed, and you go through it, close it behind you. If it's open, the farmer's got it open for a reason, or whoever controls the region, so don't close the gate just because you think it should be shut. You could be cutting sheep or cattle off from their water supply, feed source, causing extra work for the farmer, all sorts of things. So you might think you're doing a good thing by closing a gate, but the chances are the farmer hasn't forgotten it's been left open for a reason. So here we are at Googong. Closes it 7 p.m. This is Canberra's water catchment. Still about 3 hours. It's just on 3:30. Now we're gonna go lefty. See the big yellowing grasshoppers that are getting around. There's a little moth, butterfly. So the grasshoppers, at any rate, these yellow wings, make great bait. And if you tie a fly, it looks a bit like them, float it on the surface on a windy day, you'll get great results on trout, on golden perch. Used to be silver perch down here, I don't know whether there's any of those left anywhere in the region. There's a maggie. Magpies in the background there. And there we have a mob of kangaroos. Group. There's a few lying down under the tree there. There they go. Just stood up. Couple of youngins. They're just little fellas. There's the bigger ones over the back there. Dragon family.